Hey, Sugars! Y'all are gonna have to excuse me because it is hot as NASCAR pavement in this room. And that's why I got my little fan on. So if you hear a whir in the background, it's my fan. I'm pretty late, right? Because apparently, when you go out and buy things, you're supposed to tell everybody what you bought. So here's what I'm going to do. I went shopping today. My makeup was pretty old anyway. So check this out, right? I got a little hint from a little birdie, and they told me that CVS was having a ginormous sale. And I said, no way, homegirl. I didn't get any kind of special notifications. I get CVS emails. It's a secret sale. Half of the stuff isn't even marked down, and they don't even tell you that it's a sale. So what the crap? Nice try, CVS. You thought it worked, but it didn't. So I know somebody's gonna ask me about my hair. This is Cambodian, Peruvian, Brazilian, natural virgin hair that I got from the movie theaters from this girl who was in front of me and she fell asleep. Anyway, I took it and cut it and made a wig out of it and now it's mine. I know some people are gonna be like, well, Michelle, how'd you get it so shiny? Did you use John Frieda frizz serum? No. What you have to do is you have to wait until it's a full moon and then you go outside and you turn around 3 times and then you put these unicorn tears on your hair. Got it from Amazon, UK. And don't be getting the fake unicorn tears. Don't be cheap. All right, so somehow I managed to buy 5 different mascaras. The washable and the waterproof Rimmel Volume Flash Max Mascara is on sale. So I picked up that because every girl needs a waterproof mascara. Apparently every girl needs 2 waterproof mascaras. It was 50% off. I'm copping it, washing it. Then I picked up some CoverGirl Lash Blast Luxe Mega Volume Shimmering Mascara. Ooh. Now, these mascaras have a slight shimmer to them. This one is Black Royal and it has a hint of a blue type of shimmer. And this one is Black Cabernet and this has a hint of a brownish magenta type.
See?
Most of these that I got were 50% off, but some were 75% off, which is awesome. Like Almay. I don't really buy Almay products very often because they don't make my color, okay? Anywho, they make these shadow sticks and the one for brown eyes and I think the one for green eyes, they were both 75% off. I don't really use shadow sticks. There's a first time for everything. I feel like I should like show you guys what the crap I'm talking about, but then I have to adjust the camera again and again and again. And I'm already blind as a bat. I don't even know what I'm showing you. So it has kind of like a dark purple and a silver color for the green eyes and for the brown eyes. It has this really nudie beige color and kind of like a sea green color. So I got this Smoky Shadow Blast from Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl. Y'all remember them old commercials? This is in Tempest Blue. Yes, honey. Some of the items that I'm showing you are not on sale, like this Milani Shadow Eyes. This is an aquatic style. It's a pearlescent shadow. I just picked it up because I needed another blue liner. I didn't need another blue liner, but I wanted another blue liner. That's what happens. I buy 15 of the same shade, I get home, and I have the same shade, and I'm like, why do I keep buying this color? I like it. I told you turquoise might be my favorite color. Okay, let's move on. I picked up the Maybelline Fit Me. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline. I've heard a lot about these Fit Me's, and I never tried them before and they were both $3.99 because they were 50% off. So they only have them, there's only a sale on 3 of the Fit Me colors. I'm gonna put a link in the description box below to the beauty blog that I got my master list from so you guys can see whether it's worth going out and picking up some of your own. But my color kind of looks like 320. I put a little bit on my cheek and it blended in, but you know, fluorescent lighting, you can't really tell. This powder looks pretty light to go with this foundation. Anyway, I picked up this really pretty color by Revlon. Called Night Sky in their Diamond Dust collection, and this Diamond Lust, not Diamond Dust, dummy, This diamond lust reminds me of a color that I got from Lancome in the department store. It looks really pretty. I haven't opened any of these to see what they look like. I guess I should probably swatch them for you guys. I'll do that. And I'll put it right here or something. Alrighty, kids. Moving right along to the boring stuff, apparently. I got Line Stylus Eyeliner in Espresso. Everybody needs liner. I got the Just Bitten Lip Stain and Balm from Revlon in a peachy coral color, because I won't let it go, okay? I won't let this orange fascination go. It looks pretty, and it looks good on darker skin tones, and dagnabbit, I'm gonna try until I find the perfect orangey coral for me. That Maybelline Color Sensational color that I wore in my last video, the bronzer video, I really like that color, but it's way orange, so I kind of have to almost put like very minimum on. And what the crap? Oh, lip stain and balm. I guess that's the balm side. Balm. Bam, 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 bam. You know what would have been very more probably smarter if I'd done this before? This is a pain in the butt. Why does it never follow the little perforated lines? Why do I have to get creative? Ta-da! It looks like a marker. It is a marker. It's a marker for your lip. That's not gonna look good on me. You live and you learn, honey. I'm gonna try it out anyway. I also got two of the 10-hour stain and glosses, and these are from Maybelline. And I got it in, who's gonna be able to read that? Fresh Fuchsia and Luxurious Lilac. That was hard to see. Oh, ooh, okay, so this is what the applicator looks like. Like a little scooper thingy, and you just smear it on your lips. And the Fill Me Up Fuchsia, whatever. I don't know what this is. Fresh Fuchsia? This is fun, isn't it? That's dark. We'll see, honey. We'll see. We'll see what that looks like. All right. The next four colors I got was the Revlon Colorish, or is this L'Oreal? This is L'Oreal. L'Oreal and Vagabond Mauve. And I like L'Oreal Colorish lipsticks because they're very moisturizing. I don't ever have to worry about my lips are drying out. This is Rimmel Moisture Renew in 120 Coral Shimmer. It's a nice little peachy pinky kind of nude lipstick. Anyway, it looked like it was sun. Sunny. Funny sun summertime color. And then I always like get these really vampy dark colors, and I never wear them because I don't like how I look. I feel like I have pretty full lips. So when you have pretty full lips, sometimes the darker colors make you look mean. So this is pretty dark. This is Vava Violet, and this also was 50% off. Ooh, I ain't swatching on my hand no more. It's ashes, I don't know what. And then I got a lip gloss balm by CoverGirl called Nature Luxe. And this is a really pretty color. It's called Marble. $2.55. Marble. What a weird name. Stupid. I would have called it pink. And then I got some Stay Glossy from Rimmel. And 140 is called Always Lovely. seriously, what, do they not want me to open this stinking thing? Lip gloss, all right? It's not Fort Knox. Ha ha, success. Yeah, all of that for what?
Pink gloss.
Anyway, it's pink. It looks very pretty. Shimmery sparkles. Next thing you need, something to take all that makeup off. And this was, what? Almay's Moisturizing Eye Makeup Remover Liquid. This was 75% off as well. So, I got some colors. This actually matches my shirt. This is called Did I Dye It Too Blonde? And this is a spoiled color by Wet n Wild. These are $1.99. Some select colors from Wet n Wild are, the spoiled collection are on sale. These weren't, I found that out later, but they're $1.99, so. This color is called, and the Orly colors and some OPI colors are on sale too, as well as some Sally Hansen products. And I got this in terracotta, which is another pretty coral color. I don't know what it is about me and coral this summer. Picked up some lashes, because I always gotta have my lashes. Actually just put in a huge order on MadameMadeline.com and ordered all types of crazy lashes because I want to try those Katy Perry ones, and there's some pretty funky ones up there. And then on an unrelated note, I got this e.l.f. makeup mist and set. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with this. I'm pretty sure I put my makeup on and then I mist it all over my face, but it comes out and like, it's not, oh, that was refreshing. Thank you, fan. This, I don't know, it leaves splotches, so I don't know what this, you know, what the crap. I don't even know how long this sale is gonna go on for. I just found out about it yesterday, and apparently it's been going on for a while, for like, I wanna say a week. So yeah, they don't advertise it, so you're probably not gonna go on CVS.com and find out what the crap's going on. There are some items that are stickered that are on the sale, but there are tons of others that are not stickered, so definitely check out the list that I'm putting in the description box, and then go take an afternoon and go shopping for some new stuff, because you know you're probably gonna need 4 mascaras. Anyway, bye guys.